take a look at how the sea weeds are just piling up on the shore. To the right you can see the rocks or the boulders that were used for the sea defense project. You can see how the dead seaweed is all over the beach, mixed with tons and tons of plastic. That's the seaweed just churning and churning on the top of the ocean. You can see how calm the sea is versus how rough the sea is against the rocks down there. And that is the work of the sea defense mechanism. The currents, so that by the time you see them here,